Get the fuck out of my crib. I'm
tired. Shout out to my girl. She's cheating on me. Will you bust me down?
Hi.
On my mama, nigga, I knew I wouldn't shoot. Hey. Get the fuck out of my crib, cuz.
What I do? What I do?
Bitch, get out of my crib. You see this shit on my mama. No cap.
What I do?
Who knocked your period on, cuz? Who knocked your period on, cuz? On game. Get the fuck out of my house. No cap. On my mama. Bitch, I knew I wasn't stupid. Get the fuck out right now. No cap. On my mama, I knew I wasn't stupid.
Can we not do this right now?
Who is this girl? I literally just got off the phone to you and you told me that you're...
I know it looks bad.
No, it doesn't look bad, it is bad. You told me you had a fire drill. Who is this girl? You left this morning for work? That is my necklace. Who is this girl?
I'm not interested in any of this.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm his girlfriend. Who is she?
I know it looks bad, but I promise I'm not cheating.
I've been married for 20 years. He's cheating on me.
He
cut me off financially and my children. He's on dope. I'm sorry. I'm not in the wrong here.
I can't have you just recording my customers in jail. I gotta have.
Oh, okay.
Jonathan, I'm only here with a bitch. I'm not doing here with a bitch.
Ma'am, you have the wrong house.
Ladies, do you want to know the number one rule to not getting caught while cheating?
Getting caught while what?
Devon, I'm trying to do a thing really quick. Can you leave?
No, continue.
Okay. So, the number one rule that I always do and that I always tell all my friends to, you know, while they're doing what they do. The number one rule to not getting caught cheating is to...
Is what? Go ahead, say it. Is what? Is what?
To not cheat. It's just that simple.
Achha, to ye jogging ho rahi hai.
Are ruko, main wahi bolu, 2-2 ghanta jogging karte ho, 1 gram bhi kam nahi ho raha hai. To kya ho raha hai ye? Ruko, tumko meri kasam hai, ruko. बात सुनो तुमको मेरी कसम है रुको कसम दी तो और भाग रहे हो अच्छा आओ घर पे
I caught my wife cheating on me. What I'm about to tell you isn't a sweet story, and it all starts with my friend Kenny. He's been engaged to his high school sweetheart Samantha for about a year now. We've always been kind of suspicious as they've had their ups and downs, but this was when everything changed. A few days ago, Kenny got a video sent to him of her hooking up with another guy at a Halloween party. So I texted our boy and we made the trip to Arizona State, which is like 26 hours away from the naval base in Chicago, where Kenny's supposed to be joining the Navy in like a week. So we woke up at 5 a.m., hopped in the Tesla, and hoped everything would be okay, for Kenny's sake. By the way, guys, this is happening as we speak, so like as I'm talking right now, this story's playing out. We just got to her dorm and we're waiting until she's out of class to pull up on her. I'm hoping we can figure this out so one day he doesn't have to tell people.
Hi.
Hi.
Surprise.
Hi. Why are you here? You literally just told me you're in Arizona.
You literally just told me you're going to sleep.
I know.
No, I'm about to go to sleep
hey, right now.
Let me ask you a question.
What?
Who else is here?
No one is here. What are you talking about?
Sophia, here's a little surprise for you.
Why are you filming?
Okay, listen to me. I was watching the cameras.
Okay.
In the house. And
I'm aware.
Okay, I see that. And I seen you here with the construction worker on.
What guy? What are you talking about?
Sophia, I was watching the cameras that you and your construction worker got.
You're talking about something from 2 hours ago. He was fixing the light. His tools are still here.
You sound so jealous right now and so weird that you would come home and
Oh.
He was working, he was wearing a mask and he probably just hung it up. The light, you can obviously see, if you want to tell everybody in the world, that this light is out and it's a really hard light to fix.
What's that got to do with the mask over the camera?
He probably just hung it there. I don't know,
ask him. Let me ask you a question. On camera, why are you wearing this robe with that guy?
Because I was about to go to bed.
All right, guys, do I look stupid? Because I'm showing the world that you cheated?
I cheated with, what are you talking about? Listen, you are like seriously delusional right now.
Flight attendant surprises her pilot boyfriend. So far for you. And just like that. He was so shocked.
yeah, I feel great.
But the roses are wilting, the violets are dead. I heard you've been cheating, I guess I'll be leaving. What?
I found some underwear.
Whose underwear?
You tell me. I found someone else's underwear.
What are you talking about, babe?
I saw someone else. You've been cheating on me.
Hey, yo, what are you doing? Where did that, man? Huh? What wrong with you? That's what I bought GPS on your phone for. You out here cheating on me? You cheating on me with us again?
Si, si, ajá. Y ahora, ¿qué me vas a decir? No le toques. ¿Sabes qué? Mira, acá esta familia es la prueba que yo tenía, una parejita completa. Acá la chica, acá está la señorita Ana, que sí, claro, se hace la santa. Y acá, ¿qué me vas a decir? ¿Qué? ¿Qué me vas a decir? Aplauso para ustedes. Sí, ¿qué? Aplauso, muchas gracias, gente, gracias.
Hey, you know what? Enough. I will put all your clothes in that dirty garbage.
Go ahead.
The garbage bag, and see where you come.
Do that.
And see where you come.
I can see where you come.
Before you start hanging out, what?
With Anthony and Matt.
And your boyfriend.
Why are you calling him my boyfriend?
Why are you calling him Matt?
That's his name?
No, I'm calling you your boyfriend because I already know it. Somebody told me already. I cannot find out that.
Well, I don't know who the fuck would be telling you it's my boyfriend.
Well, if he's not your boyfriend, clearly you're having sex with him. So, you need to know.
Just because I hang out with a guy doesn't mean I'm having sex with him.
You need to know who you had sex with and who he tell it to. Because that person might be know somebody that knows me. You know that, right?
You understand that he don't know anybody that I know?
Hey, you don't know anybody that he knows, I say. Okay.
You understand that he is no Mexican?
I know he's no Mexican. You think he don't go and tell their friends? So that you need to tell your boyfriend that don't go and brag about having sex with you.
Well, first off, I'm not going to be sitting here getting mad at you if you're having sex with anybody either.
Okay. Then you having sex with him. Right?
That's what you hear, right? You won't believe what you hear.
Okay.